Everybody, get in here, get in here, get in here, right now, right? You see the title, five signs that you are wasting your time dating him or her, okay? You're wasting your time, darling. Get in here, get in here, get in here right now, okay? Let me tell you. Y'all wondering why I'm wearing this crazy get up today? It's because I need a haircut. And since Halloween's tomorrow, I said, let me go ahead and just give you a little costume today. I got something else coming for y'all tomorrow. But get in here, get in here, get in here right now, right? Five signs, all right, that you are wasting your time dating whoever that person is, all right? Because let me tell you this, we don't have time to waste, all right? Hey, LaTracy, I see you there. Hey, Pat Burwell, I love you to death. I always love seeing Miss Pat. All right, so get in here, and click like and click share to make sure the other people get this message, all right? Because I've got something for you, all right? Let's just jump right in because I gotta go fast, all right? And if you're wondering why I'm wearing this hat, it's because Halloween's tomorrow and your boy needs a haircut. So I said, I'm going to wear this one to cover up for the fact that my edge up ain't right, all right? Somebody said, tell me, dear. Somebody said, tell me. I'm about to tell you, darling, but I need you to click like and click share. I need to see people write share in here, all right? I'm not coming on here just to talk to myself. I'm coming on here to talk to the people. So click like and share and tell me you shared this message, all right? Let me tell you this. In fact, right in here, after you write share, right in here, don't waste your time, all right? Don't waste your time. Or better yet, write this in here, don't waste my time, all right? Write that in here, don't waste my time, all right? Y'all like this hat, all right? Guys, I need an edge up, okay? But anyway, listen. Let me tell you, Halloween's tomorrow, but I'm going to jump right in here, all right? Here's the first sign that you are wasting your time dating somebody, okay? Let me tell you the first sign. You got to guess how they feel about you, all right? I don't care who the person is. At the end of the day, you should not have to guess how somebody feel about you, all right? If you are being open, honest, and clear with someone about how you feel about them, then they need to be open, honest, clear about how they feel about you, all right? You should not have to guess, all right? I know we all have different love languages, but they need to use one of theirs to express to you how they feel about you, all right? Nobody is too strong, nobody is too mighty to not be able to tell you how they feel about you, all right? Because let me tell you, this words have power, and you need to have people pour into you and let you know how they feel about you, okay? Once you get that inside of you, you can have something to pour back to them, all right? Somebody said this is their first time on live. Darling, welcome. Have a seat and click like and click share, okay? So that's the first sign, all right? You got to guess how you feel about somebody. Let me tell you this. When people want to let you know how they feel about you, they tell you. When people have strong feelings about you, they tell you in their own way, they will tell you, okay? So if you don't know how somebody feels about you and they're not expressing it, take that as a sign, darling, that you might be wasting your time. Here's the next one, all right? They don't try to learn about you. The reality is this. If they are only talking about themselves, and they don't never ask you how you doing or what's going on in your life, and even remember the things that you say that you tell about your life, that's a sign right there that this person, that you're wasting your time with this particular person. You know, I can't tell you how annoying it is when you be in a conversation. Y'all know what I'm talking about. When you're in a conversation with someone, you're texting or whatever you're doing, and then you say, well, how's your day? And they tell you all about their day, but they don't ask you nothing about your day to say, well, how's your day? That's just common sense. That's just the law of reciprocity to say, well, how is yours? You know, if someone's not asking about you or interested in learning about you, take that as a sign that this may not be a person you want to give your time and energy to. The reality is that when someone's interested in you, they're intrigued by you. They want to know about you. They want to consume as much about you as possible. Why? Because the fact is that they're looking at you as a potential partner. They're looking at you as a potential part of their future. So with that said, why wouldn't I want to know more about this person I want to involve in my future, all right? If all you got to say is how you doing, what's up, WYD, or whatever else people be texting you, but you don't got no real questions about my life and who I am, my past, and all that other stuff, darling, you're a waste of my time, you know? Because at the end of the day, my king wants to know who I am. He wants to know about me in every single way, all right? So that's a sign right there. Y'all like my hat. Y'all know why I'm wearing it, A, because Halloween's tomorrow, and B, because I need an edge up. So I've been doing different hats for the last couple days, all right? So there you go. Anyway, here is the next sign that you are wasting your time getting to know this person, all right? Whoever they are, you're wasting your time dating them, all right? They're not communicative. I don't care who you are. I don't care how busy you are. You make time to communicate with the people in your life who matter to you. Barack makes time for Michelle. Beyonce makes time for Jay-Z. If they can make time for their spouses, then certainly that joker you get to know can make time for you too, okay? Don't you dare let nobody tell you that they don't have time time for you, or that they too busy, that they too caught up. No, 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 no. You better send a smoke signal up and let me know you still there, and let me know you're thinking about me. There's a way to do everything, and you can do it, okay? Let me tell you, if they're not communicating with you, if they're not in touch with you, then frankly, darling, they're not into you. I'm gonna say it again. If they're not communicating with you and they're not in touch with you, then darling, they're not into you. I need you to accept that and lock it into your heart, mind, and spirit so you can release yourself from trying to go after somebody who's not communicating with you, okay? And release yourself so you can find someone who's into you. Before I go into the next two, just know that I do have a webinar coming up called Get Ready for Love, darling, because I know you're ready for it. I know you're ready for it. It's a webinar that's designed to teach you about how to overcome the obstacles and the barriers that we have within ourselves that keep us from being able to connect into loving other people. This is information that is so powerful, because in a lot of cases, what we don't recognize is that our ticket into the types of relationships that we want, personal, professionally, in any way, shape, or form, but especially romantically, it's going to start with us looking at ourselves, because we attract what we are. So if you want to sign up for that, all you have to do is go to www.mjharrisloveclass.com. Write that in here for me. Write that in here for me. That's www.mjharrisloveclass.com. All right. That's mjharrisloveclass.com. Let's go into the fourth. The fourth tip. The fourth indicator that this person is not into you, and that they are a waste of your time, that you don't need to be bothering with them, that they need to be just out of your life. All right, let's go on to the next one. Let's go on to the next one, right? The fourth one. And this should be an obvious one, okay? They dating somebody else, okay? Let me just say this to you, okay? Rather you believe in God, the universe, or whatever you want to believe in, darling, just know that that thing is so great and so powerful and so overflowing with abundance that whatever is out there for you is out there for you, my dear, okay? You don't have to chase after somebody else's husband. You don't have to chase after somebody else's wife. You don't have to chase after somebody else's boyfriend or even their situationship. My rule of thumb is if you bother them with anybody else, I don't care if you're in a situationship or it's complicated, a marriage or whatever, and I don't care what it is, if you got a tie to someone else emotionally, just know that what you won't have is a tie to me, okay? Because what I don't do is I don't play second fiddle. I don't get on the back burner. I don't, you know, these ears are just crazy, all right? But I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that, all right? Because here's the thing. MJ Harris is a whole lot of man, honey. And with that said, I need your full and undivided attention. And darling, if you know better, you want to give me your full and undivided attention. So with that said, this is my perspective. If you with somebody else, if you giving somebody else your attention, darling, just know that I wish you the best. I pray for you both. But what you won't have is me, okay? So just know that, all right? Don't you sit up here believing somebody telling you, oh, well, it's complicated. We're going to eventually break up and you the next one, darling. What kind of mess is that? You want some man or some woman who's sitting up here plotting out their next move while they with the current one or whatever? You think you special because they telling you the next one. Darling, please, because when you get them, they can be plotting their next move on you to go to the next person. You know, leave that mess where it need to be, all right? And that's out of your life. Here's the fifth and final reason why you shouldn't chase somebody, or how you should know if somebody is not into you, if they're wasting your time. Here's the final one. I kind of gave it away already. You gotta chase them, all right? Some people just want to be chased. They just want to be chased. That's all they want. They don't want you. They want your attention. I'm gonna say it again. Some people don't want you. They just want your attention, okay? They want to feel desired, okay? There are people out here who are so broken. Well, only thing that they want, they don't want real connection. They say they want connection, but what they want is to be chased, all right? And what I'm telling you is what they need is a therapist and not you, darling, okay? Once you recognize you gotta chase somebody and you gotta bend over backwards to get them to look at you and give you attention and return your calls and everything like that, just know that they are a waste of your time, darling. Tell them, I love you to death. I wish you the best, but what you won't get is my time and energy, darling. You need to put that somewhere else, all right? So what I'm telling you is this. If you gotta chase somebody, darling, they are a waste of your time. Move on, move on, move on. I don't care how pretty they are. I don't care how much money they make. I don't care how good they loving is. I don't care about none of that, all right? If you gotta chase them, then they are not yours in the first place. Again, like I said, I'm having my webinar called Get Ready for Love, darling. It's designed to get you ready for love, all right? It's designed to help you overcome the barriers and the obstacles that are inside of all of us that keep us from being able to lock into being able to have the types of relationships and the type of love that we want. To sign up for it, all you have to do is go to www.mjharrisloveclass.com. That's www.mjharrisloveclass.com. Again, if y'all are wondering why am I wearing this hat, it's because Halloween's tomorrow and I need to edge up, and I'm not gonna show myself looking crazy on camera because your boy is still single, okay? And so with me being single, I gotta look good at every corner, okay? So I say, yeah, I'm only gonna show the best of myself, okay? So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead. And go ahead. And I want you to click like and click share. Click like and click share so that other people see this message. If you're watching me on YouTube, of course, click click subscribe. If you're watching me on Facebook, make sure you tag a person. If you're watching me on Instagram, you know what to do, darling. Tag your friends who need to hear this message. www.mjharrislovclass.com. See you all soon. Bye-bye.